one pose we missed in the stills. We just do upper body poses. It's going to be from the mid thigh up. Just to work your arms, the chest, the triceps. Start with your arms. Maybe open and close them, straighten them, flex. Single bicep, just drop one arm. Try it from different angles too. Lean into it. Pump it up a few times. That one more time, Scott. Just relax, then flex. Good. That's nice. Curl it up a little higher. Keep your arm really tight against your body. Side chest again. Most muscular shots without hunching over, just maybe with your arms pressed together in front of you. That's it. Excellent. Relax and flex it a few times. Good. Okay. Abs. Twist from side to side. Front ab shot. Good. Okay, how about your legs?
Is the bar on this one?
Mm-hmm. Legs now, just from the waist down.
Down?
Sure, all different angles. You're in a pose down now, and Corey's closing in on you. Nice, there's the shot. Try the shot where you're sitting on the edge of the couch with your thighs flexed. I'm sitting on the arm of the couch, out this way, toward the hallway. There you go. Right. You arch your back a little bit. That's it. Maybe do a side chest pose in that position. Keep your thighs flexed, especially the right one. Just lock it out all the way. And rotate it in a little bit. Good. Then put your hands on top of your thigh when you're flexing. find out with the left bicep shot. You can take your right arm and take it off your thighs. Are you cramping? Or?
My knee's kind of hurting.
Okay. Do you want to take a break?
No, okay. It's just aching.
Okay, we're on. Good. Pull your shoulder blades back together and work it in the middle.
Great back.
It's beautiful. You can relax your upper back. Just keep your legs where they are. I'm panning down on your legs now. Keep your calves tight. That's it. Stay there. Okay, now you're back again. Really hard. Super. Okay, last spread from the back. Okay. All right. Do you feel okay to do the kneeling poses and some of the floor shots?
Yeah.
Okay. If your knees hurt, let me know. Maybe some of the kneeling and lunge shots or...
Lunge,
okay, well, just kneel down, like get on your knees. That's it, and sit down. The ones we were doing like this. There you go. Start. Really hard in the chest, triceps. Beautiful. Go into a side chest from there. And maybe something where you're putting your hands down on your floor. Yeah, turn toward the camera a little bit. There you go. Nice. Okay. Something on your side. Remember the side poses we were doing? Get completely on your side, and then flex your thighs and put it out to the side. There you go. Stay really tight. Thighs hard. Good. Okay. We're doing a bicep shot at the same time there. And turn your lower arm in toward your body. That's it. That's it. Work the arm a few times. Good.